everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Mel from Planning with Mel, and today we are planning on my horizontal classic planner for the week of May 16th through the 22nd. And okay, I am planning on using Live Love Posh. These lavender, I love purple. Anything purple, that's my favorite color. So let's go ahead and get started by covering notes. And okay, let's start with this one. Okay. That's good. And the other one, we will put it up here. And I was gonna try and put it a little bit more on this side just so that it won't cover the date, but it still will. Okay, that's fine. Lift it up a little bit just to cover. There you go. Like so. And put it back in frame. Okay. And then this one down here. Over here. Don't know. Let me see. Is that straight? Yeah, that looks straight. Okay. Let's I wanted to put this long quote. Nature is painting for us day after day pictures of infinite beauty by John Ruskin. But I think it's too long. Maybe we'll just have to put this. We can probably put one of these. trees, maybe over here. Like that, and then maybe just like that. Okay. And what else? What else? Let's see where we can probably put this one. Let's just sit you down there and let's just put you here. I use this as my journal, so that's why I don't really use as much decoration. Because I need it to be functional. I write a lot, and I write big, so it takes up a lot of space. Okay. And then, dropping stickers. Dated Basics by Caliber Plan. Just to put the month. I've already used the purple ones she has. Let me see if I could find it. Are they in this side? Oh, yeah, right here. I've used the purple one. So we are using this one for this spread. Looks nice, real simple, pretty. And yeah, if you guys like this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up, leave a comment. If you're not subscribed, please consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.